Hi, I'm Mia, and I'm the project leader for BAPE's Crash Engineering. BAPE's Crash is a preschool in Dunoon. We teach kids between the age of 1 to 6 years old. Most of the kids that go to BAPE's don't have running water, electricity, they don't have toilets. They live in very tiny spaces. Basically, the volunteers are there to make sure the kids have a structured, organized day, they learn stuff, and have fun.
Head, shoulders, knees, toes.
My favorite thing about BAPE's is the kids, the positive attitude and the happy spirits, and they just love you immediately. When I started at BAPE's, we were 8 volunteers and a 20 square meter garage with 60 kids. The kids were sitting on the floor. We didn't have any tools. They basically relied on us to provide entertainment for the day. SAFE started looking for sponsors to pay for a building, and then we found that and we started building the school. So now we have 3 large classrooms. We have toilets, electricity. To get the school certified, to be a proper preschool and have BAPE's run it on her own. Yeah! 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 Yeah!